India and Royal Challengers captain Virat Kohli is ready to make his debut against Mumbai Indians at Bengaluru's M. Chinmaswamy Stadium on Friday. The 28-year-old had injured himself when diving to stop a ball near the boundary during a heated test between India and Australia in Ranchi last month, and has missed RCB's first three matches of the IPL. In his absence, Australian Shane Watson led the franchise and lost two or three matches. The return of one of the best batsmen is a massive boost for RCB, who are struggling in batting department. With Chris Gayle and Shane Watson also failing to fire the top of the order, Kohli's presence is all set to ease their woes. News Desk.